Barbara's clear ends up with Teddy Purcell. He scores! That might have hit the stick of Mullen Jochman on its way to the net.
Coming in tonight, only had one goal in his last six. And he gets this goal. There's never a bad play to shoot the puck on net. You see it coming right off the heel of the stick on Jochman. Deflects right past.
The last month and a half. Here's Jones with a pass in front to Lucali. He centers the shot. They score! Teddy Purcell!
Take a look to Lighting, making hold of good play by Gagne to keep the puck in here right there, moving it over very, very quickly to get it. Quick pass now. Watch LeCavier feed that pass, and Purcell's very quick release, but boy, oh boy.
Going to hand it off to Gagne, getting it back. LeCavier, they score! Purcell with a hat trick, and LeCavier another assist for his fifth point.
Oh boy, I'll tell you what, and it's all the strength on the puck. Gagne and LeCavier keeping that puck under control. Look at this. Watch here. It'll come out here. He'll lose a little bit, but watch Gagne come through traffic. And then he right there, Purcell with that quick release. And here's the Foxmo. Look at this. He just flips it up over the diving Lepesto. And there's that quick release by Teddy Purcell. And getting it up higher, too. Not trying to slide it on the ice.